trimming down without sacrificing taste.
To get you more heart-healthy, local restaurants are serving up new recipes and hoping to win the seal of approval. News 5's John Bateman.
Good tasting.
Number 4 story.
Is that combination? Well, local restaurants have stepped up to that challenge, and now dishes like these can make a believer out of anyone.
These restaurants have partnered with Christ Hospital to start offering food that is full of flavor while also heart-healthy, and the chefs jumped at the chance.
I think it's good for the city, it's good for restaurants, and overall it's good for the health of everyone that eats.
These heart-healthy dishes must be less than 650 calories, have less than 20 grams of total fat, have less than 7 grams of saturated fat, have less than 800 milligrams of sodium, and have less than 100 milligrams of cholesterol. Chefs must submit their dish, have it tested, and hope they pass. If not,
we send it back to the chefs and say, okay, we've got some minor things we need to work on, usually sodium, sometimes total fat things. We make minor adjustments, and then it meets the guidelines.
And being heart healthy can run the whole menu spectrum, from seafood to steak to pizza.
You got the pizza sauce, has all the lycopene in there, and all the veggies are all 100% organic. They're vegetables, and you put the soy cheese on top there. It's as healthy as you can be.
So heart health can be found even if you're not a gourmet or have a limited dining budget, and you might not believe how good it can be.
I would find it hard to believe. It doesn't taste healthy.
Christ Hospital hopes to have 20 restaurants participating in the Heart Healthy program by the end of the year. For a list of the participating restaurants, go to our website and click on As Seen on WLWT. I'm John Bateman, News 5.